It is important for women to be part of Equals and to have been a co-founder because we are in the business of achieving equality. And digital space is an unequal space, but also the digital revolution can promote and facilitate equality. So we wanted to be there so that we can influence the direction of this important grouping of people. Equals is made up of a diverse a group of partners who in their own rights are doing work to address inequality in the tech sector, but also between men and women. So if they pull together all of their different initiative, strength, capacity, we are in a very good position to make a significant impact, something that we cannot do if we are working in an uncoordinated way. So Equals provides a platform through which we can focus in the areas where we can have the biggest impact. If Equals can ensure that the next entrance into the digital economy, the next 1 billion that will be connected has more than 50% women, Equals would have contributed significantly to the future of a gender inclusive world.